I'll tell you what, that must have been perilously close to the head of Desmond Haynes out there. Spot on.
But how beautifully played. Kept his eye on it until there was no danger. Just went down. That's safely out of reach. It's an unusual stroke to loft a ball at the back foot for four. There's the vacant space there. So even better than getting away with it, he picked up four runs.
Well, I'm going to give a lot of credit here to Rodney Hogg. I think he stirred these West Indians up a little bit. That was a pretty carefree short of shot. Safe, mind you, no one back there.
2 for 89. Got him. Beautifully placed. What a good piece of captaincy that was. Yallop has gone three parts of the way to the fence in no man's land. And Rodney Hogg has bowled it perfectly. He's let Desmond Haynes go for the slash. He had to be lucky because it needed to fly straight to the fielder, but that is a brilliant piece of out cricket.
It certainly is, and Rodney Hogg has received the reward for a magnificent bowling spell. Desmond Haynes, now the other successful West Indian batsman out here on 56, makes his way back to the pavilion, and we've now got 3 for 89.